by appointment to the gods. Well, I found something. Wine has nothing to do with it. Nothing, I tell you. Chainsaw Girls, even if GGFH is, Chainsaw is one of my favorite songs, and I don't know why Z dumped me, even if she's never heard that song. She doesn't know it's my favorite song, so she had no reason to dump me. I cut my girlfriend up with a chainsaw. Cut her till she screamed and bled. What's this Doom 1? I mean E1M1. Oh my god, why is there a fucking evil? Oh my god, why is there a Baron? Oh, why are there imps? Oh, I see, they're guarding that. As why. Kill the Baron, I guess. I cut her arms and then her legs. What's going on here? This is great. Oh, but there's the, wait, not there. There's a teleport. Oh, it's this one? Is this a secret teleport? Sounds good to me. Since this is what French wine does to me, tonight I'll drink Italian wine. It's not... what? Have I seen a red door? Okay, waste of ammo. Waste of health. And some would say I'm a waste of space. Waste of air. Huh? Is this still part? Because I don't know if that's a secret teleport. Maybe not. Maybe the teleport isn't secret. I don't think it's part of the secret yet. I was there. Is this the one that I saw from somewhere? I think I should probably get the BFG first. Doesn't look like a secret. No, I don't think I can get it from here. Maybe this is clever. If I may say so, these maps are just getting better and better. This is behind the... oh. So you only... but where do you get from here? Back here. Huh. Okay. How do I get that? I go in here, I guess. Go up. I thought it looks like a lift, for fuck's sake. Okay. Exit. Okay, there's something exciting with the anvil and the BFG. No, not that. Wait, that's something. Why is it different? Nothing. Two secrets. So, this is where the BFG is. I would get the BFG, then I would take the teleport, get the invul, and that'd probably be a cyber demon, right? That's how the script must go. So how do I... Maybe it's... It would be pretty novel to put it here. Nice mission. Wait. Where am I? Here. Break it there. Jump from there. Yeah. Oh, there's a blue key here too. And it didn't... Oh. Yeah, exactly. So, oh! Well, that means there's no cyber demon. Well, I always dislike cyber demons, so I actually like the fact that there isn't. But now the BFG baffles me. And this wasn't a secret. If I go back. other side. No. Hey! This is cool. I like it. I really like it that there's no... that there's no Cyber Demon, because I would have not liked the Cyber Demon on this map. And now I can get that one. I don't know if there was a shorter way to get there. Maybe there was. Probably if I had jumped down here from there, yeah. Whee! And now I still have one more secret to find. Oh god, I really look forward to Aequo. The whole third episode, and hopefully there'll be fourth. And I hope Brioche also makes Sigil episode, fifth episode, and Sigil 2 episode, sixth episode. That's, for me, that's the bar for Ultimate Doom Megawatt now. Has to be six episodes. And some people should update their old Ultimate Doom Megawatts to include fifth and sixth. Just saying. Oh, I'm looking for the... secret. Wow. What a fantastic mission. Did I take it? Yep. Oh, right. What's up? Is there? Oh, that's that. Okay. What's this place? Really like the aesthetics here. I like everything about this. This is beautiful. This is really beautiful. I don't know. Maybe. Wait. Where's the last secret in E1M1? But well, I think it should be like here. This should have a switch, doesn't it? Room. This is kind of a distorted, corrupted mashup of it. But there's no view outside. But there should be a mega armor somewhere, that's what I think. Probably a mega armor. Anything here? Probably not. That's there. Excuse me. This really is so cool. Wait a minute. Maybe. That took a lot of health. That's typical. First jump, perfect success. Second, failure. I'm gonna give up soon. Sorry. Even this, it's like the kind of like the ending. I just have to try stuff. Like, oh, it wasn't. It wasn't at all. Oh, oh, oh. I don't know. I have no clue where it would be. Probably I'm just blind. Fire blue. No. I don't think that there's a way to jump there. Doesn't look like a very promising prospect to begin with. What's here? You know what? Maybe there's no oral. Not oral, but oral. Clue to it. Why is that different? Just to fucking troll? Yeah, but what this world needs is 6 episodes of Aequo. No, just, I mean, no pressure, just kidding. But it would be great. So another, the mighty whoosh has been very tardy. GC3M1. Just kidding, kind of. But it's, there's few things coming that I'm looking forward to. And these two are. I don't know, I just have to, you know, give up. This is too much. It's like, this place is a bit suspicious, but I don't think I can get to that elevated. Shelf there, kind of under the blood here. I've tried all the walls that I can that kind of look suspicious to me. Where's the exit? Wait. This is the place. This is the outside place that you get to with a secret, right? I needed the red key to get there. Yeah, and I don't. And the only other way to get there is through this secret. Yeah, and what was there? Was there a armor there? Well, somewhere in the secret there was an armor. Anyway, I can't find the... Not right now. I promise I'll find it when I play through episode 3. When it's complete. Really, really brilliant, uplifting stuff.